In this short tutorial, we are going to fix an internal support function return an error outlook problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is repair Outlook. To do this, we go to search and type Outlook. Then right click on Outlook and open app settings. After opening app settings, scroll down and click repair. If you are using the old Outlook, what we need to do is to go to search and open control panel. After opening control panel, click uninstall the program. Here, we need to find Office 365 or Microsoft Office. After we find it, we right click on it and then click on change. After doing this, we select quick repair and click repair. Click repair again to continue. The repair process is finished. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to remove our account and edit again. To do this, we open Outlook. After opening Outlook, we click on settings on the top right. After doing this, we click accounts on the left. Then we click manage next to the email we have a problem with. Click remove to remove our account. Select where we want to remove the account and click OK. We have logged out of our account. Now, we will log in again. We click continue to proceed. We are logged into our account. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution was shared by a moderator on Microsoft's forum. According to this post, this kind of error message occurs when there is a duplicate of one-time contact in the group list. Make sure that this isn't happening. If you are still having problems, despite paying attention to this, we will move on to the last solution. The last solution is to use Outlook from the browser. Until the problem is solved in the Outlook app, we can use the Outlook web version. Type Outlook login in the search bar and open Microsoft's website. Then we click sign in. After doing this, we log into our account. We are logged into our account. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.